division matchup.
His name is Cheese. That should be a good sign. And lag. Get the lag under control, Cheesy.
Consensus two best strawweights in the world meeting for a second time. Sean Wei Lu won the first matchup with Johnny and Jacek early 2020 at UFC 248. But it was a close fight. Many thought Johnny won that night. Many thought Jacek won that night. We'll see which fighter has made the adjustments in advance of this second act tonight.
Okay.
Mixes it up nice. Whoa!
There we go.
She's made this a focus going in to make these strikes count. Certainly doing that tonight.
She's making each and every one of them count.
Yeah, counter punch.
A landing shot, land the combination, and make it all back.
Oh, she blocks the punch. Jacek gets caught with that punch. Oh, beautiful combination there from Zhang Wei Li. She is throwing everything with fight-ending intentions.
I mean, you saw the title-winning performance against Jessica Andrade. We had seen Andrade put people out over and over, and Wei Li landed that right hand, put her in the first round.
Yeah.
It was unbelievable to see, and she is continuing to do that in her performances since capturing the title.
Oh, no!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. Right hand.
So 33 total strikes have landed for Wei Li Zhang.
I mean, look
okay, let's try a three-piece. Oh no!
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Straight
right. Shoot!
There.
Where's my range at?
How good is her jab? And there it is again. So that jab has been in her opponent's face from the opening.
It is crazy.
Okay, that's what I wanted.
Well, she has really shored some things up defensively here. She blocks another set of... Oh!
Oh, my gosh!
The fight is over!
Wow!
What a fight!
Yeah, that was just a beautiful shot by her there to end the fight. I'm not sure she could have drawn it up any better than it played out here tonight. She lands the seminal blow there midway through the round. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So, big, big knockout win for her here tonight.
Give me that coup de grace. The coup de grace.
Well, there she is. Man, did she have it going here tonight as she gets the huge...